Mr. Lopez, you were cited for causing a traffic jam on the fast lane of the Hollywood Freeway.
I was driving in the fast lane, see? But I was going as fast as I could.
But it says on the traffic ticket you were only going 35 miles an hour.
But that's as fast as my car can go.
And in that case, you shouldn't have been in the fast lane. You should have been driving in the slow lane, as the law requires.
I didn't know that. You were manejando por ahí, hacía un día bonito con el cielo azul, los pajaritos cantaban, tweet, 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 yo no sabía.
What did you say?
I didn't know that.
Well, ignorance of the law is no excuse. I have no alternative but to find you guilty.
See, that's what was wrong. He let the judge know he was ignorant. Now, whatever you do, don't let the judge know how ignorant you are.
I fine you $25. Pay the cashier on your way out.
Thank you. $25. No, hombre, si eso es mucho. Yo trabajo muy duro allá en la tienda de los perros calientes. Un hot dog aquí, otra acá.
What did you say?
I didn't know that.